Assalamu alaikum. Welcome everyone. Today inshallah we'll be talking about triangles of the neck. Before we start, I would advise you to grab a pen or a pencil and draw each step with us so you practice and learn at the same time. In this topic, you have to focus on the borders of each triangle as well as their contents. So in this video, you'll learn only one rectangle that summarizes all six triangles of the neck and visualizes them. So on the neck we have two compartments on each side or triangles, anterior and posterior. They're separated by a muscle called sternocleidomastoid on each side of the neck. The posterior compartment can be divided into two triangles, occipital and supraclavicular, whereas the anterior triangle is divided into four triangles, submental, submandibular, carotid, and muscular triangle. A total of six triangles we will be discussing in this video. Now let's start by drawing our schematic draw with a rectangle and defining its borders. We have up here the rami of the mandible, left and right rami, and here we have trapezius muscle, right and left also. And this lower border is formed by the left and right clavicles, joined at the middle by the manubrium. Now, in the upper part of this rectangle, we will draw a black structure which represents the hyoid bone. And here, we'll draw sternocleidomastoid muscle, which divides the neck into anterior and posterior triangles, as we said previously. Then a muscle will intersect sternocleidomastoid on both sides. This is omohyoid muscle. Now we can see that omohyoid has two bellies, inferior and superior one, which will contribute to divide the posterior triangle and the anterior triangle, respectively. Now this line represents the midline of the neck passing through the hyoid bone. And the last pair of muscles contributing in forming triangles of the neck are digastric muscles, left and right. Digastric also has two bellies, posterior and anterior one. By that, our rectangle and all triangles of the neck are ready and well defined. Now, let's name the borders of each triangle. We will start by two triangles present in the posterior compartment. Number one, supraclavicular triangle, and the borders are clavicle, sternocleidomastoid, and inferior belly of omohyoid. Number two, occipital triangle, the borders are trapezius, sternocleidomastoid, and inferior belly of omohyoid. Now let's move to the anterior compartment. Number three, muscular triangle. The borders are midline, sternocleidomastoid, and superior belly of omohyoid. Number four, carotid triangle. Posterior belly of digastric, sternocleidomastoid, and superior belly of omohyoid. Number five, submandibular triangle. Posterior belly of digastric, anterior belly of digastric, and the mandible. Number six, the single triangle, submental triangle. The borders are anterior belly of right and left digastric, and the hyoid bone. Now for the contents, we will mention the most important structures present within each triangle. We will start from submandibular triangle and move anticlockwise. In the submandibular triangle we have submandibular gland, facial artery and vein, and hypoglossal nerve. In the muscular triangle, and as the name implies, we have three strap muscles, which are sternohyoid, thyrohyoid, and sternothyroid, plus thyroid and parathyroid glands. In the supraclavicular triangle we have subclavian artery and vein. In the occipital triangle we have roots forming the brachial plexus, accessory nerve, and lesser occipital nerve from the cervical plexus. In the carotid triangle we have carotid sheath. It has internal and common carotid arteries, internal jugular vein, and vagus nerve. And last triangle, which can't be seen in the lateral view, is submental triangle. It has submental vessels branch from facial artery and some lymph nodes. And all these triangles have groups of lymph nodes scattered everywhere in the neck. This is it for the neck and its triangles. Hope you enjoyed. Please give us your feedback so we improve in the next videos. And don't forget to like and subscribe to get our new videos and explanations.